What's up, guys? Welcome back to Elden Ring. Look, man, we haven't done a crazy amount since last episode, but you guys will probably notice I got this pretty dope new armor, and I've gotten to, like, level 143. I've done quite a bit of exploring around, like, the mountaintops of the giants. I've pretty much just finished it off-screen, because it was all kind of boring, to be honest. Like, I checked out this big fort, I killed a bunch of bosses, but I found this, like, medallion at the fort that allowed me to go to a secret area in the mountaintops of the giants called the Consecrated Snowfield, which is by far the hardest thing in the game I've done so far. I pretty much just explored that whole area. I mean, there was like a town with like an ever jail that was the actual town itself. That was just crazy, bro. But I got this dope new armor from two cavalry knights, man, which is like my favorite armor right now because it looks like Guts's armor. It's actually so sick. I've been using this weapon. This thing's cool as fuck. But other than that, man, like, not a whole lot. So what I do remember though is, because I haven't played in a while, we've got this remembrance here, remembrance of the fire giant that I really want to use. So we'll definitely use that here real quick. And I showed you guys in the last episode, I got this big ass hammer, which I want to use because it looks bloody awesome, man. But yeah, we'll definitely check that out here real quick. But let's just cruise over here and get this fire giant thing, bro. So we can get the giant red braid. Bro, that's just his hair, dude. Gross. And then we got burn o' flame, which requires faith. Now, I definitely want to try some more faith stuff later. I really want to dive headfirst into faith in the next few episodes. So I might get that, I reckon, because that looks sick. And it's free. I'm not paying money for something. 10 grand for a bit of hair. No, thank you. Nice, people. Nice. Shut up, bitch. All right, let's, I guess we're up to the part now where we can cruise up, man, to, I think it's called the Forge. Forge of the Giants. Yeah, okay, let's cruise up. We'll go to here. Now, I had a friend of mine tell me that where I was in that consecrated snowfield, there's a teleporter at the village I went to, and it takes you to somewhere called the MALIKETH. I don't know what the f*** that is. I've heard it mentioned a bunch of times, but I think I should go to the forge first. So we're gonna go there. Okay, is there anywhere I should go? Maybe I'll go for a lappy around the edge. See if there's anything cool here. Oh, there's a grace here. I should have gotten that last time, dude. What the hell? Cool, man. I can talk to Melina. Hey, pal.
I have long observed the lands between. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin?
Yeah, sounds kind of fun.
Very well.
I'm ready. Oh. Why did I slump over, dude? I look so cool, by the way. She's bad as hell, man. What's going on here? What is going on here? I gotta get inside the Erdtree, right? That's the whole thing. I'm trying to get inside that thing. I gotta burn the flames in the front door or something. Whoa. Damn, bro. I'm really gonna be burning that front door down, bro. It's crazy. Oh, her hands are all cut. Why are her hands cut? That's kind of rad. What's she doing, bro? She's doing some, like, genjutsu type shit, bro. What's she doing?
Erdtree, you shall burn.
Erdtree will burn? What?
Burn.
What?
For the sake of the new lord.
The tree's burning down. She's burning the tree down. Did that burn the whole tree?
Thank you for guiding me here.
Is she gonna die? Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, bro, she's dead!
The one who walks alongside flame.
What?
Shall one day meet the road of destined death.
Oh my god, what?
Goodbye.
So she's dead. My girlfriend literally just killed herself. Bruh, I can't catch a break. This game is something else, man. What? Why the hell am I here again? This is the last place I want to be. This place is terrifying, bro. What? Oh, bro. I just need to take a second to tell you guys that I'm loving this game series. Thank you guys so much again for all of the support recently. Let's finish this game off with a bang to get into the DLC, man. This is so ridiculous. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the ride along with me, man. Hey, homie. Oh, smithing stone 8 off rip, huh?
Oh my god.
Crumbling farm Azula. Dude, this is insane. Look at this stuff. There's tornadoes here. And look at the dragons, bruh. This is crazy. I feel a lot more prepared now to do this. Storm. Yeah, bro. Way to state the obvious, huh? Oh.
Yahoo.
Oh, there's no way I gotta fight all these guys. Are these all beastmen?
Stop!
I'm just gonna nuke him from a distance, bro. I'm not dealing with that. I wanna see how strong this weapon is if I like whack him. Oh, it's insane. Oh, it's actually insane if I just wallop him. Nice. Man, this is too cool, bro. I can summon a homie here. The question is always, why can I summon a homie here, you know? There's always a why as to why you can summon your boy. Normally someone jumps you. Got you, bitch! Oh my god! I got an ancient dragon smithing stone from that guy. That guy's rolled me, man. All right, let's continue onwards, boys. Damn, this guy's crazy. Whoa, ancient dragon pebble. This is why I love Faith, man. You get cool ass lightning spells and stuff. Oh my god, this place is huge, dude. Going down.
No.
Not again.
Hey,
yo. Got you, bitch. You ain't too bad.
Oi.
What's he doing over there, huh? Screw you, pal. What's this? Ooh, nice. This way? Do I go this way?
Yo.
It's Grace there, and I can also drop down somewhere, yeah? Oh. Yeah. Look at this shit. This game, dude, I swear to God. Bitch. These banished knights are kind of rad. That's an Oleg banished knight. That tough as hell, dude. I don't need that guy.
I'm joking. Stop.
This kind of rad. Bloodstains.
What?
Two! There's two of them! Go, boys! Get him! Gank him, boys! Get him! One more. Oh my god, two god skins, but it's more like 20 god skins. Oh my god. That was actually insane. Holy, I just got so many runes as well. Where am I right now, dude? I'm trying to figure out where I've been, where I haven't been, dude. It's a crazy place, man. Ooh, heroes rune 5. What's in here, huh? A lift? Okay. Man, I can't figure out where I'm at, bro. Holy, so many enemies up here. Holy, what we got here? Ooh, nice. How majestic is this game, bro? Look at this guy, he's just vibing, bro. Is that another Dragonic Tree Sentinel, man? Oh, for God's sakes. It just seems like there's multiple ways to the same place, huh? Yo? Is that Alexander? Why is it always sadness? Alexander!
Ah, I see you finally made it here yourself.
Yeah.
What an incredible place we find ourselves.
For real, Alex. Good to see you, bro.
Would you kindly undertake my ordeal?
Of course, man. What's up?
Come and tell me when you're ready. I've been longing to fight a warrior as accomplished as you.
No f***ing way. Oh, I don't have to fight him, do I?
Then let us begin.
There's no way we have to fight. Alex, no!
Victory was impossible. This vessel was found lacking.
Bro, I know it's so lame to like get emotional over video games and shit, but that actually cut me up. That guy was actually the homie. I don't think you guys understand. I put like 100 hours into this game, bro. That guy's been the homie the whole way through since day dot.
My thanks. I knew you were the stuff of champions. Take what I bequeath from inside me. All vessels are destined to one day break.
He's giving me something, bro.
But the great Alexander lived as a warrior to his last.
Oh my god, dude. That actually sucks so much. I did not want to have to kill Alex, bro. Greatly boosts attack power of skills. Genuinely cut. Alright, let's continue onwards.
Yep.
Now, there's one more thing. I was speaking to my friend a few days ago, and he told me that there is a particular spot right before you go and beat the last boss, which I think we saw earlier, where you can drop down and fight another secret boss. That's meant to be crazy, so I really want to check that out too. Oh my god, this thing's cool. I just did a front flip. I really want to see how strong this weapon can get, dude. Okay, let's try on one of these beastmen. Bro, I just straight one-shot him, dude. Wow. Okay, so I want to go this way now, huh? Yo, this guy, man. You're zapping yourself, dog. Calm down. Okay. Grace. Nice. Oh, no. No need. No need for that, dude. Oh, my God. Birds could be the worst enemies in the game. Literally. I ain't done nothing wrong. You're just smiting my ass, dude. Oh, my God. Holy. Nice, Grace. Yes. Uh-huh. What's over here? Oh. Who's homie?
Kobe.
You banal. Get down, bitch. God damn. Why did he attack me? Oh. It is something good. Old Lord's Talisman. How to find last boss. Head down, lift behind you, go through watery temple full of beastmen, jump down cliff southwest. Oh, lie down. I'll lie down. Thanks, phone. I'll lie down. Oh, bros is really vibing here.
Oh.
What? No way. What is this? What is this? Hmm? What's happening? Whoa. Now I'm just vibing here. Now I'm just vibing, boys. So yeah, secret boss, people. This should be pretty cool, whatever it is, man. Nope. It's got a pretty big cutscene. What is this? What is that? What is that? Bro. Oh my god, bro. I'm gonna be fighting a... What? Bro, what is this? This game literally never ceases to amaze. This is literally the most imposing thing I've ever seen in the game. Dragon Lord plus City Sacks. What? Oh my god, this guy's gonna be, he's gonna nuke my ass, bro. I'm just gonna swing on his ass, bro. Boom. Does. Yes, dude, I got him. Nice. Bro's floating. Bro's floating. Bro vanished. Yo. What? What was that? Bro came in like Superman, dude. Hello? What's he shooting right now? What did he just shoot? Let's go, Teach.
Nice shot.
Yep, failed in the air. Nice.
Hey. Nope.
Okay. Now we're gonna dodge his menace. Oh my god. Oh. Come on, Teach, let's go. Come on, come on. Oh my god, what's he doing? What's he doing? What's he doing? What's he doing? Oh my god. Let's go, bitch. Come on. What's happening?
Hey, bitch, what's that, bitch?
It's
like my dick, bitch.
Oh my god. Bruh. You. Teach is dead.
Shut the fuck up. I will fucking laser you.
What did I just witness? Come here, you big butt! Oh my god, he's gone again, dude! Oh! This guy's such a menace, bruh! Oh my god! Oh my god, he's one shot! Hit him! One more! Come on, hit him! Yes! I got him! Oh my god! Oh my god, bro! That guy was insane! That was the craziest boss fight I've ever done in this game, bro. Maybe in any game ever. That was absolutely crazy. I'm getting this, Grace. A ASAP, bro. Okay. There's only one more boss to verse, man. That's the boss at the end of this place, bro. That was a secret boss, bro. Okay. Yeah, he's a fucking dragonic tree sense little goddammit. Screw you, pal. Watch your bitch. Oh my god, I got some really cool armor to send. Alright, what do we got? This is gonna be a menace as well. Oh god. Is that Grunk? Am I about to get absolutely murdered by this guy? Yeah, you would rock it. Now, his first phase honestly wasn't too hard, but after getting him down about half health, bro literally decided to go absolutely demon mode. I mean, he ripped a whole sword out of his hand and absolutely effed my shit up for the next like hour or two, man. Check this out. I died! One. Oh my god! I mean, it was nice. So bad, I literally had to change builds to get the best one I could find online. And he still bodied me multiple times after that. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. I don't know what to do here. But I finally got the hang of it. Then it was only a matter of time.
Let me tell you something!
Oh my god. I don't think you guys understand how hard that boss was. Oh my god. I gotta try and be quiet because I think my roommates are asleep. Oh my god. Oh, my heart is racing right now, dude. What am I doing? Bro, what did I just do?
The rune of death is unbound.
What? Whoa.
And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate.
Okay.
But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns.
Holy fuck.
Farewell it is then.
What?
You'll be Elden Lord yet.
What in the world? Bro, where am I? Bro, am I at the royal capital right now? Holy hell. Well guys, if you guys enjoyed that video, make sure to leave a like and comment anything you guys want to see me do next episode. It's late as hell. I'm going to bed after beating that boss and my roommates are probably pissing me, bro. But yeah, anyways, take it easy and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out. We'll be right back.